found it. This boy's mad.
I need resupply appointment.
Be out directly.
You spot anything you can use?
Need to make a deposit, sugar?
Let me see what you got.
Hope you. Happy with that. See you later.
Keep this safe.
Guess our business is done here.
Welcome to me home.
I'm a man who honors his agreements. And this right here is your full cut.
Thank you.
I can't believe what I'm reading, what I'm hearing on the radio. What you doing?
You knew how it was gonna go down. I sat right there and told you.
Maybe I'm just realizing there's a difference between hearing about something in the abstract and seeing it splash across the front page in a newspaper.
You didn't think I'd go through with it?
I knew. I knew as soon as you regained consciousness. I could see it. I look at you, I see who you were. A little boy who didn't have much, but who also wasn't angry about it. A little boy who shared, who laughed, who just enjoyed being. I wonder what happened to him.
He finally realized how things work.
Is that so?
How many times was the orphanage vandalized by rednecks? How many times do we have to drive around asking restaurants for their leftovers because we didn't have nothing else to eat?
Did we have to deal with racist assholes? Sure. But whenever they did something, folks come around and help us. White, black, Baptist, Lutheran, you name it. You know how all you boys got new jackets on Christmas? Those came from an old white woman, a Calvinist. She spent the entire year making them. If all you ever look for is evil, it's all you ever gonna see.
I gotta go.
I never wanted this for you, Lincoln. I wanted you to have a good life.
Responding unit, visual contact with suspect lost. All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Who you shooting?
Didn't you hear? We're about to find ourselves in the middle of a race war.
I've seen you shoot. I think I'll be aight.
Hey, with this fucking rifle, I'm Wild Bill Hickok. So, how's the Padre handling all this? You know, the bloody path of mayhem and revenge you've embarked upon?
Still not happy about it. Thinks you're almost likely the devil.
You know, I had a look at his service record. Oh, settle down. I was just curious. He was a medic, but he saw action at Klimbaugh with a 614th. He was credited with taking out 2 Kraut tanks on top of the 16 men he shot. A lot of killing for a would-be priest.
That was different. It was during a war.
And this isn't? Look, I'm just saying, we didn't win that war by worrying about hurting someone's feelings. We won it by bombing the Krauts and Nips back to the Stone Age. Padre'd be wise to remember that.
Yeah, maybe. I'll catch you later.
You're not still sore about me looking into the Padre, are you? Don't tell me you weren't at least a little curious.
Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole if he got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco's scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal'd give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
You get hold of any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right.
it as a pie spot.
How's it going?
We got a job to do.
Go check this out.
Done today, ladies. Come on, how about stepping it up?
This boy just keeps...
He ain't breathing.
Shit.
Working at that bar, I get to see new and interesting folks every day.
Hey, bro, you hear that? Asshole.
I got the pace, for Christ's sake. We're paying you by the hour.
Fucking kids again?
In the hollow back when I was a girl, always rode the Ferris wheel.
You don't say.
Huh? Where'd this boy get
ass?
Called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
And this a new shirt, too?
It's feeling a little like fellas.
Oh, fuck. I got enough to worry about.
Time to take this jet.
Get him!
Got you all to myself. Get him from the other side.
Got you now, dipshit!
Back me up, boys!
Hit him while he's reloading!
Yeah, I don't fucking miss.
Follow me.
Found ya!
Look at him bleed!
Oh.
What?
Beat feet, cocksucker! It's go time, boys! Take cover! Fire him! I'm looking for you! Hey! Miss me, y'all?
Can I get a resupply in River Road? Gotta get rid of some cash in River Road.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Everything you see is for sale.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
Show me what you got.
Hope you... I'll be with that. See you later.
Better not lose this.
Going straight to the bank.
Let me by. Come on.
Anybody follow you? Roy is rattled, scared of Greco, terrified of you. Heard he starts sleeping at the warehouse, the only place he feels safe.
Good. Means I have an easier time getting my hands on him.
Once he's taken care of, we'll move in. Vito will turn things around. You'll see. That poor fucker Roy is back at the warehouse. Do what you gotta do.
Thank you.
What's the over-under on Greco getting rid of Mr. Thibodeau?
It's good odds if we keep losing money and merchandise like we've been. Roy don't have the balls for this kind of wake. Old boy's a paper pusher.
This kind of thing's good for fellas like us. Battlefield promotions come a lot quicker.
Assuming the man hitting us don't sneak in here, I'll figure out what that was.
Hell yeah! I'm gonna clobber you!
Oh!